Jennifer speaking. How can I help you?
Hello, everyone. My name is Jennifer O'Brien. I am the owner of Jennifer O'Brien State Farm Agency in Smithtown. Proud to be a local community member and proud to be a business owner during difficult times such as these. And for the better times of the community, we are here for everyone. So at my State Farm agency, we are a bit unique. Everything we do is based on community, building relationships. So we actually, unlike many insurance agencies, we are out in the community. Last year alone, we did 125 events. So if there is an event going on or community offering where a business could be or vendor tables, we are there. I truly believe on building the business through meeting people, building personal relationships. So it really is a lot of that one-on-one personal interaction, getting to know our customers, getting to know the community. During COVID, really everything has changed. While there are some consistencies, a lot of the day-to-day business interactions has changed. The biggest thing for me being a small business owner is not having my team here at the office to work with. We are all remote. Our doors are closed to the public. So while we're used to getting foot traffic and seeing customers, whether it's making payments or helping onboard new customers with photo inspections, that all has stopped. So really we're working throughout a different time. Although we are lucky as we are considered essential, so our phone is still ringing, we are still servicing our policyholders. We do service over a few thousand families, so we're helping people through, whether it be, you know, payments, trying to alleviate some bills, and State Farm has some great programs in place for that. So while business is somewhat as usual as far as servicing customers, it's really not, just because everyone's in a different state, everyone's emotions are a bit elevated, and we're just trying to be here and do our best for our customers during this time. For me, the biggest thing is missing the interaction with my team. Managing from afar definitely could have some struggles of its own, but really the customer interaction is what we miss most. That personal handshake goes a long way. So as far as our customers' payment options are concerned, we are still doing electronic payments, which probably 80% or so of our customers do anyway. They could pay through their app, they could pay right online, they could call us and make a payment. The options that we're no longer doing are cash payments. We are still accepting physical checks, and as easily I could deposit them right from my phone now, thanks to technology. With all the initiatives that State Farm has in place, and especially the ability that we strive and pride ourselves on, that we're a local agency on relationships, you call us, you speak to us, it's not going through 1-800 numbers. People are valuing that more as well. As a small business owner and proud member of the community, being even a new business owner during these times as well has been quite the experience. Opening up my business just 2 years ago for sure was a bit of a roller coaster ride. Nobody would have ever thought that we'd be dealing with a time such as these, for sure. But what I do want to say is that I am so grateful to have this opportunity as a small business owner to also be able to give back to the community. A lot of what we've done and how we've grown our business is through community give back. So not only am I a State Farm business owner, I sit on many boards, and helping the community fundraising and giving back is very important to me. I am the executive director of the Smithtown Children Foundation Hot Pog chapter. I'm on the board of directors for the Smithtown Chamber of Commerce. I sit on our PTA board at the local elementary school, class parent, just to name a few. All those things and all those interactions are so greatly missed, but we are trying to be creative in ways that we're still delivering and giving back to the community. Jennifer O'Brien State Farm Agency could be reached at 329 East Main Street, Suite 6, that's in Smithtown. Our phone number is 631-724-0002. Our website is www.insurewithjen.com. So even though we're not physically by one another, we are still trying to be present through virtual events, through virtual give backs, and just letting the community know that we are here for them.